to roast the zucchini. We forgot the campfire.
Campfire on the way. There's your fire, kids. And since you don't have any wood, I can only burn this bag from your zucchini, which won't last long.
That's okay, Grandma Super. Time to roast zucchini.
Yuck.
Snout says yuck. Get cozy in the tent. We'll cuddle up in blankets and pretend a flashlight is a fire. That's almost as fun.
Okay, my little squishes. Let me know if you need any help.
We forgot to bring blankets!
Also, the flashlight.
This is the worst camp out ever.
The worst. Could it be worse?
Worstest ever.
We were supposed to be happy with marshmallows and stories and camping, and instead we got burnt zucchini. Why?
Remember when I said we should make a list, and you said we don't need a list?
Mm-hmm.
So because we didn't make a list, we had to keep going back for stuff.
I know. First the marshmallows, then the sticks, then the fire. Maybe the next time we go camping, we should plan ahead and make a list of what we need.
And then bring those things.
That's what I'm saying.
But can't we do it this time?
We can, and can rhymes with plan. So let's make a plan.
Let's work it out, wombats. What do we still need? What goes on our list?
Firewood.
Blankets.
Flashlight.
Now, who wants to get what?
Firewood!
Blankets!
Flashlight!
And when are we gonna get it?
Now! Firewood!
Blankets!
Flashlight!
Was that easy or what?
Isn't it great when you plan ahead? You get a wonderful camp out. I knew you could work it out, my little squishes!